Okay, here we go. Oh, that's not right. Do it again. Okay. Don't get up. I'm not gonna get it up. You know why? Like, because I really, really want to learn to play the piano. Why didn't you learn when you was a kid? Well, I took lessons, when I was 7, but I didn't practice.
I see.
In order to learn anything, you have to persevere.
Persevere,
that's a big word, and that's the word for today, persevere.
Persevere, what does it mean?
Persevere means to keep going even when things are hard. So work on your piano, even if you're not doing so well. Keep at it and keep at it and keep at it, and before you know it, you learn something new. No matter what you want to learn.
Like the guitar?
The guitar.
Ukulele?
Ukulele, or to draw a sunflower.
Or a monster?
Or to plant a garden, or nearly anything else you want to learn to do, you have to keep at it.
Practice.
You have to practice. So if you're having trouble writing your name, practice, practice, practice. If you're having trouble with the piano, don't play it with your nose. No matter what it is you're trying to do, you have to persevere.
Persevere.
Sometimes we have to persevere in loving people.
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, sometimes there are people in our life who don't want to be loved, or they seem like they don't want to be loved. Sometimes there are people who are hard to love. Sometimes people push you away when they need you most. You have to persevere.
Persevere.
You have to practice your piano. I'm gonna get better. You have to practice writing your name. You have to practice ventriloquism.
What is that?
Ventriloquism is learning to talk for puppets without moving your mouth.
Can people do that?
They can. It's an amazing skill, and you have to learn to do it. You have to
persevere.
Persevere. Keep at it. Keep practicing. It's almost time for the happy homeschool moments to be over.
Oh, I love happy homeschool moments here at the happy homeschool.
I do too, but everybody needs a break for the summer, even if you've been on a break for a long time. So here's what I want to tell you. I want to tell you that whatever it is you're trying to learn to do, playing the piano, writing your name, riding a skateboard, planting a garden, whatever it is, keep going, keep practicing. You can do it.
You can do it.
Waco and I have faith in you. All right, I'm gonna try again.
Good.
Okay. Almost. Keep practicing. See you next time. Here at the Happy Homeschool.
At the Happy Homeschool.
Bye.